my first day as well. This is actually my first 10 minutes here in the building. And the first thing I wanted to do was welcome all of the new employees. So we're all starting together. And I'm sure we're all bringing a variety of backgrounds. we keep everybody moving. And it is really important. The health of an area, the greater Philadelphia area, and there are five counties, not just one, counts on the job that we do. And I imagine you all have very different jobs that you're walking into, whether it's communications, whether it's helping us with our budget, whether it's helping us move our buses, our trolleys, our subways, our rail lines. There's a lot that happens here, and I very much look forward to working with you. Just a couple minutes on my background, so you know a little bit about me, is my background's in environmental planning. I came to this type of career through air quality. I was very interested in our environment and working with emissions. I worked with the EPA for a little bit. I worked with the Philadelphia City Planning Commission. I then took off 8 years. I wouldn't say took off. I was a stay-at-home mom for 8 years. I worked very hard for those 8 years. I just didn't get paid a salary for those 8 years. And then I came back and I worked for an environmental engineering firm and then a civil engineering firm where all I did was transportation projects. And I worked actually on SEPTA projects as well. Got interested in my community. I ran for local office and then I ran for county office. And I was honored to be a member of the SEPTA board. I think I'm the first general manager that was ever a board member, so I bring that perspective. But also a local elected official at the township level as well as the county level. And a lot of what we do here, obviously we service all the different collar counties around Philadelphia as well as Philadelphia. And so I think that'll give me another perspective as well. I most recently just left. I had the honor of being the Secretary of Transportation for Governor Wolf. So I used to commute 110 miles each way, and this morning it was very nice to only have to come in 10 miles to get to my work. Everyone always asked, why don't you live out in Harrisburg? This is my home. I have three children. They are now 23, 21, and 18. And I also have a husband that I like to go home to every night, and a lovely dog. So I always like to come home at night, and I'm going to be very happy that when I end the day today, I won't have a two-hour commute to come home as well. But anyway, I am excited to be part of this team. I'm excited to have you join us. And whatever I can do to help you do your jobs, please let me know. If you ever have any questions for me, happy to answer them as well. I just met some of our communications team, and we are going to make sure that all the good work that's already being done at SEPTA, people know about it. It's a big part of what we do. And I know some of us can be uncomfortable. I'm uncomfortable sometimes, going out, whether it's on social media or doing public events. Sometimes it feels a little goofy, but people need to know how hard people at SEPTA are working and what our jobs are. So if we ask you to do something and publicize what we're doing, if we ask you to brag about your own work, or sometimes it's easier to brag about someone else's work, but you're working alongside, please help us get that message out. Because a big part of what we do is to let everybody know how hard we are working, how dedicated we are, and that they know that we're in it together to help make their communities the best they can be. So with that, I don't know if anyone has any questions for me. I know you're just, when did you guys start today?
Today, right? Today is your first day. This is your first thing that you're doing.
25 minutes. 7:30. Yep.
You got here at 7:30.
Well, you've met the new general manager faster than anybody else in the building has, because I haven't been on any other floors yet. So, really, it is my honor. I hope to pass you, whether it's in this building or if you're out working in different facilities. Please come and say hi, and please remind me that you are my first new employee class.